Of course, the main focus has been on COVID-19, the pandemic, and the vaccine rollout. Biden set a goal of vaccinating 100 million Americans in his first 100 days. Then he upped that goal to 150 million. As of Friday night, the U.S. had administered more than 57 million doses, and just over 43 million of those came after President Biden took office.